Thank you, Mr. President. I seek leave to make a brief explanation before addressing a question to the Attorney as Leader of the Government in this place, a question representing the Premier, a question about banning conversion practices.
Is leave granted? Leave is granted. The Honourable Ms. Franks.
On the 8th of February 2022, in a letter to the South Australian Rainbow Advocacy Alliance, the Premier said, the then Leader of the Opposition and now Premier said, Labor is fundamentally opposed to the practice of conversion therapy, which tries to change someone's sexual orientation or gender identity, and, if elected, will work to ensure this practice does not occur in South Australia. I note that bans are already in place in Queensland, Victoria and the ACT, and both New South Wales and Tasmania have also announced in the recent years that they will be also banning conversion practices. So most of Australia has now moved this way. My questions, therefore, to the Attorney are, is this a promise that is currently the remit of the Premier's delivery unit? Has the Premier met with survivors of conversion practices in South Australia? And how is the Malinauskas government ensuring that conversion practices do not occur in our state?
Call the Attorney General.
I thank the Honourable Member for her question. The elements of her question that pertain to what the Premier has done or who the Premier's met, I'll obviously have to refer to the Premier, and I'll be happy to do so and bring back a reply after the Honourable Member. In relation to the banning of conversion practices in South Australia, it is an area that straddles a couple of portfolios. Certainly I am involved in that as Attorney General, and also the Minister for Human Services, Nat Cook, is involved in that area. I know that both of our departments have done work on this to date, particularly an analysis of jurisdictions, and as the Honourable Member has said, there are various ways that this is done in different parts of Australia, and also New Zealand has moved to make legislative change in recent times as well. I'm happy to find out exactly where that is up to and bring back a reply for the Honourable Member in terms of the work that's already been undertaken.
The Honourable Dennis Hood.
Yeah.